Priya's a little minx, Emmerdale star Fiona Wade on her character's steamy affair with Pete Barton. The actress describes the unlikely pair's illicit liaison as very Lady Chatterley's lover. Emmerdale star Fiona Wade has been dishing the dirt about her character Priya Kotecha's upcoming affair with her best friend's boyfriend. The 38-year-old actress admits she was nervous about filming raunchy scenes with co-star Antony Quinlan, who plays Pete Barton. "You do get nervous when you're with someone new, but Antony Quinlan was really lovely. We had a giggle," she told the Daily Star. Priya and Pete's entanglement, which is set to be one of the soap's steamiest affair storylines, kicks off next week. Fiona, who joined Emmerdale in 2011, describes their affair as very Lady Chatterley's lover. "Priya is such a little minx with guys and she's fed up of being nice," says Fiona. "She's sick of being with a guy who's weak and Pete is so manly and strong. She finds that very attractive." The unlikely pair are drawn to each other after Priya and her husband Rakesh, Pasha Bokhari, move in with Pete and his girlfriend Layla, Roxy Shahidi, after yet another fallout with her family. Priya has been standing by her husband since he admitted to starting the fire at the mill. However, she finds herself drawn to Pete when he offers her a shoulder to cry on and the twosome end up in bed together. "You'd never put prim Princess Priya with rugged Pete Barton, but that's what makes it exciting," adds Fiona. Priya and Pete's affair continues after their night together and Fiona says she has no idea how it will end. But it seems the guilt-ridden factory worker does reveal her infidelity to husband Rakesh, although she doesn't reveal the identity of her lover. "Ultimately, she doesn't want to hurt Layla, but her marriage is over," says Fiona.